Give me birth to Jesus Christ. She is somebody that's on sorry.
She gets on but never silent. Sure I'm where her children from. One day, one girl
song, not bad. You guys ready to be disappointed? Yeah! Thank you for coming. Okay. Wait, is it about your mom?
No, not now.
Can I say something about your mom? Hi, Alvita. It's really good to see you. All right.
Way too many kids. How many people dropped off their kids and went out? I'm getting this idea that all the front row, their parents are in Rhino drinking it up at the brewery. So many kids were dropped off here. I can tell, right? Anyways, if you need a mom, we got space. Okay, we'll find you after the show.
It looks like that. You know why? Because you're old. You're ready for some old jokes. I gotta complain about the altitude in a second here, too. Ha! Ho-cha-cha!
Make believe say can.
explain to me how this all has come to be. We forgot to mention something here. Did we say that William Shatner is a native citizen and slurpees made from Madison? That's it. Let's go to Canada. Let's eat today. Canada, Canada. I see the way. Let's go to Canada. Thank you, good night. Serious, thanks for coming, you guys. It's good to be home. It's nice, Denver. I sound like we tour all the time. I just don't live here anymore. I can't afford it. Hey, who just moved here like in the last 4 years? Thanks for ruining my shade. What?
We got sensitivity training.
We did.
Yeah. Now,
listen.
You know, like Starbucks, they took Tuesday off for sensitivity training, and so we did the same.
We did the same back there for about 30 minutes.
Actually, we took 4 months off.
Oh, yeah, you're right. We did do that. But it wasn't for sensitivity training.
We're extremely sensitive now. Like, pretty much everything bothers us now. We're so sensitive.
Does anybody do massages?
That's inappropriate. Yeah. I won't accept that.
I feel sensitive.
That's inappropriate.
In my back area.
It's inappropriate. I'm sorry, everybody. I thought we got past this.
I didn't say my lower back.
No, that's inappropriate.
I feel sensitive in my upper legs. Is that?
Maybe we should take some more time off.
Yeah, okay, we gotta do this over?
We're gonna do another song.
Let's play a song,
we're not gonna
please.
Do more sensitivity training?
Yeah, what we're gonna do is we're going to dumb everyone's senses by playing this song.
This is a really bad song. I hope you hate it.
Feel like something here wrong. We've got the Holy Ghost. He's in the presence of Jesus. Hope he's making toast. And he got the superpower. He got the giant monster. He would try to help you. If he heard you call me. Talk, I'll
between the world and you. Faking your identity to get to think the world onto the town. What's all it meant for the likes of you? Do you think that they're too cool now? Being popular is like you're the one who made them popular. And it's all the same to say. You found them first, you made you stand apart. You know that everyone jumped on the same bandwagon, making you an amateur. Let me fool me, okay, you were just a plain old joke. I said I spoke, blame it on the band now. If you're
Kevin.
The song is about Reese's home state.
we were going to play Where's Micah because... Where's Micah? But we're not going to play it because you know what? Blame it on me. This is a tenor saxophone, and normally I play an alto saxophone for Where's Micah. So just blame it on me. So at the count of three, everybody just boo me. I really just want to take this on. One, two, three. That feels so good. Thank you. I think everybody should try that sometime in their life. No. But we do want to have, at the count of three, can you cheer? Because this is Bart, and he has filled in and been gracious enough to play with us. So on the count of three, will you just cheer for Bart? One, two, three. And another shout out for that mohawk. At the count of three, one, two, three.
Once again, everybody boo Leonore. Come on. Okay, everybody cheer for Bart. Yeah, come on, Bart. Leonore. Bart.
Dennis,
this is a fun
I'm
game.
I'm sorry. We went past the point of sensitivity training. Just then. That kind of ouch. Just a little bit of like memories from Girl Scouts. Woo! Just a little too much. But
this
I'm
is like this was like an exercise.
It hurt, dude.
It's helping you feel better.
It doesn't make me feel better. It reminds me when I lied about snack at Girl Scouts and they made me stand in the corner.
What is the correct response to that?
Boo!
You guys!
Hey, you're supposed to be taking it. Okay.
It doesn't hurt.
Everybody, let's hear a big cheer for Leonore. Just to...
Dennis, I want to earn my cheer. I'm going to earn my cheer.
Are you going to do a
singing
dance?
When I go out. I'm going to earn it. Okay.
I personally don't believe you have to earn your cheers. It goes counter to my philosophy, but good job anyway.
Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name.
It's true.
No, I don't want to do it again. You do it. He wants me to do it again. You want to hear it again?
Can we do it in Spanish? I think that'd be good.
No, I can't do it in Spanish, but will you give me a sweet little circle pit right there watching out for kids? Do it. Okay, here we go.
That was really special. Thank you, Leonore. Everybody give it up for Bart!
Wait, right. Who's Bart?
Who's that guy?
What the heck is Micah this whole time?
Yeah, that was insensitive.
Hey, thanks.
Totally Bart, that was insensitive.
Thanks for coming out, Bart.
We support you.
We support you by learning your name.
Baby steps.
Maybe he says. No, thanks for playing this, man. Do we have to play more songs? Yeah! You know, my greatest fear is, and why I don't want to play in Denver, is I'm afraid somebody from high school is going to see me. No one? Good, we're fine. No one? Who goes to East High School or has gone? You? Baker?
You did not. You're from California.
You californicated our state.
You fraud.
You're ruining everything. Oh, yeah.
That was totally insensitive. We support you, California person.
Please, nobody went to East High School.
We have to support
Californians.
Hey, by the way, Brad is a Californian.
How so?
He's from Santa Cruz.
Oh, is he?
He's a banana slug. That is a lie.
We embrace banana slugs here in Five Iron Frenzy. We learned that on Tuesday.
Let's play some songs about people with alternative lifestyles. We'll be right back.
project.
Songs about El Caminos.
On a night like tonight, in El Camino on Colfax.
On a night like tonight.
I think we have some material coming El together for everybody.
On Colfax Street. What are you talking to me about?
Do you know how to do the floss?
Yes, I floss. I floss daily. What? Yes, I do floss daily. Actually, I don't. It's a waste of time. Just brush your... Or your kids are going to come up? Show the floss?
All right.
I blew out my throat and my knee. So we're stalling.
Maybe some of our own offspring can come and
while
show
they're
us.
Coming up, I want to talk about this dude with like a 15-foot-high mohawk out here. You're at the wrong show, bro.
Now we salute you, sir. You are welcome here with your mohawk.
No, but seriously, like you should. You're way too cool to be here. Did you come here by accident?
Wow. You're gonna hurt yourself, man. Wow. He doesn't even need music.
That's what lorazepam is for.
All right. Look, you're on TV.
It's insane.
Wow.
Hey, Dennis, I found a receipt in my back pocket from Qdoba.
Qdoba?
Is this a tax write-off?
It depends.
Sure is. It's fueling me for this next song.
This next song is actually 38 years old. We first performed it in 1974.
It was a B-side.
Please do not do math.
Frampton Comes Alive again with Fiverr, and it was B-side.
We were about zygotes at the time.
Yeah.
blossom, children.
That's called flossing?
I gotta say, when they had the strobe light on and the little skull thing and the crocodile was flying around, I got a little scared. It's kind of weird. Got a little weird there for a second.
I felt like we were in a cool band for a minute.
Oh, is that what that feels like?
Yeah, I was
I got that idea from the Aquabats. They're way cooler. Pool party.
Oh, man.
Those are some good looking kids, you guys. Nice job.
Yeah. All these kids up here. Whatever you guys did to make them.
Actually, I was going to say.
I do not understand. It was a good thing.
I would say everybody here pretty much is above average looks-wise.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's a good-looking crowd. I mean, we are in Denver, after all. You guys.
Where are you going with this?
I'm trying to make these people feel good because
they came
to see
you. Denver is a superior race.
These are our friends.
Oh, this is
Hi, guys. We like you.
Did my mustache come off? This is unfortunate. Is it good now? I feel like, this is what I feel like. So I live in Virginia now, and number one, let's focus on this. I hate it. Yeah. My wife made me move there. I cannot catch my breath, number one. I am not getting enough water. Can I have your waters?
That's because all you drink is moonshine. And you've got the gout.
Just that one time.
You live in a van.
Well, I lived in a van with you guys.
That's true. It's not insensitive if you're talking about yourself. Everybody.
It's true. Come on. For a long time. What? This is no segue to our next song.
The kids have ADD. They're saying, what do we do now? Let's play a song quick. They're heckling us.
All right, this song is just as bad as the rest of them. I hope you hate it.
Thank you. right, we're warming up. Why did you guys return to us the sugar skull and the crocodile? Is it a crocodile?
It depends on what side of the equator you're on. Does it not?
That's not it. It's a separate species.
Oh, that too. I would call that a projectile more than a crocodile.
If it has a shorter snout, it's usually a crocodilian. You gonna play some more songs?
Thank you, guys. I think it's time to slow it down, actually.
Is it? This song is for anyone that has traveled up and down the Interstate 70 and lost a blue comb, unfortunately, because their sister didn't care about it.
If I had a nickel for is less than you.
Such a great homecoming. This has been awesome. We'd like to thank the Levitt Pavilion up there.
Super awesome.
Yes.
Thank you to Reed, our sound guy.
Thank you, Reed.
If you have heard anything good out of these speakers, it is because of him. And Bart.
But mostly you guys, because this would have been really weird if no one was here. So thank you guys for coming.
And also to the Crips.
I'm just seeing if Dennis was
missing. We like the Bloods too. We're not partial. Bloods and Crips. Everyone can be friends. Right, Steve? Orale.
Okay, we got one more song left. We had two, but I totally blew out my voice. So blame me. Right. Thank you. Our band is awful. I don't even know why you paid to come here. This song's called Don't Stop Believing.
I believe in what I hope for, and I hope in things unseen. I
Thanks, you guys. Curialism.